Hello everyone, today in news, the Eagle Tyrie Cleveland, Moro Ojomo suffer neck injuries, carted off field. The Philadelphia two Eagles player, receiver Tyrie Cleveland and rookie defensive lineman Moro Ojomo were carted off the field after sustaining neck injuries in Thursday preseason game against the Cleveland Browns. Both players have movement in their extremities, the team announced.